Mondo. 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 Wake up.
This is my memory. This part of my memory too.
Mondo!
It is!
Moon River.
You must have been having a nightmare.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cause any trouble. When exactly was it we met again?
According to my memories, it wasn't long ago.
Where did you live when you were a child?
On the dark side of the moon, my entire life.
Of course you did.
Is something the matter?
The Queen of Dreams. She must be playing tricks on me.
Now, Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over. I want to see that wild style of yours. It seems I know how to pick 'em. How about a little treat for your hard work? Now. Mondo, it's time to donate your blood. Hand it over. If I was in trouble, would you come to my rescue?
No!
so much trouble. Seems I know how to pick 'em. How about a little treat for your hard work?
Mondo-san, thank you for coming. Please,
yes,
do you feel satisfied? I want to stay like this forever. Please don't stare so much. I'm making me blush. Oh, this is great, isn't it? I want to stay like this forever.
This is for you.
For me? I'll cherish this present from you, Mondo-san.
I miss you.
I want to stay like this forever. This is great, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Oh, you're so adorable. This is great.
This is for you.
For me? Don't you want to know more about me? This is great, isn't it? stay like this forever. Oh, this is great, isn't it?
This is for you.
Thank you for everything. Didn't you stay with me tonight? Mondo-san, here's a little gift from me, as a sign of our friendship. I'm sure it'll come in handy, so please, take care of it. Must you go to work so soon? I'll be awaiting your return.
Miss Jubilee, your gift is one that all the world desires. Let's keep it in the air.
No!
Now, my dear, put on these headphones. Now the sounds you create will only twist and befoul people's emotions. Feelings of kindness and happiness will turn hateful and murderous. People will turn on each other in a brew of turbulent passion.
I'm Brian. I run the place. Now that you're here, there's nothing to worry about.
Please feel free to... I see. He stole from her the very essence of what it is to be a musician. And he's a musician as well? Bastard. We'll get your precious sounds back to you, no matter what it takes. That's a promise.
Now, if you would, please read this and sign.
Here we are. Our music man is on the top floor.
there's anything, I'll use the radio. Good luck.
Understood. I'll take care of it.
Good answer. Wait, because our client is pretty.
No. Because it's my job. This is gonna be easy. Test. Thank you.
I'll be waiting.
That door is locked with a retinal scanner. Why don't you use that goon's eye? Okay, grab that head and get going.
Come inside, assassin. This whimsy amuses me.
The entrance to an elevator that will take you to Victor's last known location is at the top of this structure. I can see from the security feed that it's not going to be easy for you.
I'll be the judge of that.
Retracted the access bridge behind you. I'll get it back for you.
Don't bother. The only way to go is forward.
Come on!
And I thought I hid myself pretty well. Color me impressed. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting. You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting. Thank you.
Looks like you have some time on your hands.
I'm not exactly twiddling my thumbs here. Aren't we supposed to be working?
Oh, you're right.
Even so, this is a pretty tall building.
Nothing to be concerned about. It's not nearly as high as our contract fee.
Feel like I'm heading to the moon.
By the way, do you know what it's called when the moon blocks out the sun?
An eclipse?
Correct.
Why'd you bring that up?
I just thought of it because there was a special report on the news. Did you know that the moment the moon blocks the sun, it's called a diamond ring?
Well, aren't you the romantic one?
Romantic? I'm simply talking about tangible assets.
Is there some point you're trying to make?
Only that I'm a material girl.
What a surprise. Sure is a tall building.
And so, I will mass-produce these sounds of malice and transmit them throughout the world from this very tower, which will serve as an amplifier.
Sorry, I think I missed a few key points there. So, could you start over with this grand plan of yours?
Evil is going to spread, and this world will be purified.
Yeah, that's great and all. But I've come to take back her ears.
Come to take back? How vulgar.
You think I'm vulgar? Take a look in the mirror, pal. Strange. The man in the photo actually isn't bad looking.
You don't understand anything, do you? I no longer need a body of flesh, as long as I have Miss Jubilee's ears.
Those ears belong to someone else. Your logic makes no sense.
But it is a force that can be used for good. It can purify the world.
Whatever. I've got work to do. So let's get this over with. I'm here to execute you.
Our opinions are very different on this, aren't they?
Debating the matter won't get us anywhere. May I suggest we settle this the hard way?
Agreed.
I shall reveal to you my true form.
Like I said, we're done talking.
We'll be right back.
is dead.
The job's done. Please sign here.
Your ears are the envy of the world. Please, take good care of them.
Their owner no longer belongs to this world. Do you understand how it feels to have something more important than life itself stripped from you? But with this,
what about our payment?
Ha 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 ha.